The interim police chief in Rochester gave kudos to both police officers and protesters this week after what happened with the grand jury.
And demonstrators were gathering Tuesday night after Attorney General Letitia James announced no charges would be filed against officers involved in Daniel Prude's death following a grand jury's decision not to indict. There were no arrests or injuries after protests ended peacefully.
Wegmans has been fined $1,000 by the Cayuga County Board of Health for violating the state's mask law. Customers in stores supposed to wear a face covering, employees as well, to slow the spread of COVID. The fine against Wegmans was for a second violation at the store in Auburn. Wegmans paid $50 for the first violation, but did not admit to it. We'll see if they challenge this one in court.
The Tompkins County Health Department is announcing a new COVID-19 vaccine registry for people eligible. Those who sign up will be contacted when doses become available, and caregivers, family members, and friends can all complete the registry for someone without internet access. Take a look at the bottom of your screen. If you're in Tompkins County, you can call 877-211-8667 to join, or you can simply call 211 to register.